Hello, folks, and welcome back to Let's Play Dark Souls 3. I'm your host, the Gamer Darius. Last we left off, I had done a thing. I forget the exact thing, but it was a thing. And I was looking for the other dude there, the armored knight guy, when I had found a bunch of notes that were around here saying attack. And I'm thinking... Wait, maybe it meant I had to attack with a... No? Like, I have two ideas of what to do. It up. Well, that doesn't look like it's gonna be healthy. So do I descend this side or do I descend that side? Because that side looks a little bit on the safer side. So let's try getting over there. So I did actually... Oh wait, can I even get from this side? I can't. Crap. Oh wait. Oh no, it is safe to descend that way. Okay. There's a little ledge. But yeah, I was trying to look for that other knightly guy when all I found was a bunch of skeletons. Naturally, I don't like skeletons all that much, so I kinda try a ranged battle. This is gonna suck, isn't it? Oh my, hi again. Been a while since I've seen you around. You know that? Whoa, 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 Archimedes. Okay. He's not coming closer to this side, otherwise I'd visceral attack, or not visceral attack, jump attack on top of him. But, hit, whoop. I don't have Zigward with me this time, which means that this is going to be slightly harder. Did I say slightly harder? I meant a butt ton harder. What the? Something injured him for 100 damage, and it... Oh, it was a skelly! I... kinda screwed, I'm guessing. Running. Okay. Yep. Yes! I can't believe that worked. Well, I can believe that worked. But I didn't believe it worked for me for a second. Woo! Soul of a demon. Awesome. Okay. It's an excellent way to get off of a, like, 2-3 day of Dark Souls hiatusing. There's a lot of... things are dead down there. Whew. Also, one of my other plans was... What's that sound? Oh, hi. Oh, bye. So one of my other plans is actually grabbing a new item that I had gotten and taking it down to that little area where I had seen that there was nothing but darkness. Whoop. Don't tread on me, sir. Oh my, there's a lot of you. There's a lot of you. And it's starting to wreck my shit. Oh, I'm not liking the look of this. For one, all the undead. For two, all the undead. Oh wait, one of them actually died. Ah, there we go. Ow. Ah. I don't know what happened there. I do know that that's a visceral attack. Don't know if that counts. Ah. Really helps if I actually regenerated my stamina, you know? That's one of the things about having these big ol' hammers. Alright. Something's... Oh! It's a bonfire. Bonfire first, item next. I'm just paranoid like that. Because you never know, maybe the... So there's this one artist on DeviantArt. Old Sages Blindfold. Wait. Well, these look ridiculous. Attire of Pyromancers of the Great Swamp. Yep, it's exactly what I thought it was, particularly favored by old sages. The large blindfold blocks out unnecessary light, allowing one to observe a pyromancer's true essence. The flame reveals all and obscures all. And there's a ring. Let's take a look at it. Greatly boosts pyromancies. Once again, I don't have pyromancies. The Witch of Izalith and her daughters, scorched by the flame of chaos, taught humans the art of pyromancy and offered them this ring. Greatly boosts pyromancies. Every pyromancer is familiar with the parable that tells of the witches espousing the need to fear the flame and teaching the art of pyromancy to men in hopes that they might learn to control it. Pretty neat. Alright, so I'm just kind of wondering where the hell I'm even going now. Like, Wulnir was as deep as it could go, right? I think so. But Wulnir was not one of the bosses. Well, he was a boss, but he wasn't one of the... Well, the Smouldering Lake doesn't look like it's going to be a very nice place. But he wasn't one of the, Lords of Cinder. The hell's that noise? Sounds like things are collapsing around me. I don't like that sound. It kind of reminds me of the Great Swamp. Seriously, what's making that noise? Oh. Something over there. Okay, ballistas. Okay, this is not deep water. Oh, whoa. What is this? I don't even. Was going over here a good idea or a bad idea? I'm going to elect it was a bad idea. I'm going to elect that it was a very bad idea. Okay. Freaking Vulgarian death worms, or whatever the frick they're called. This is some sort of boss. Ow! That's my face! Okay. That's cool. That's alright. Okay, so how am I supposed to take care of this thing? It looks like it moves way too fast in order to do anything against it. Large sight night charge. Look at it! Oh, hey, another bonfire. I'm pretty sure that they knew that people were going to die to the giant freaking death worm there. Ow. Like, it didn't hurt that much to be hit by the ballista, strangely enough, but still. It was enough to send me off kilter, that's for sure. Alright, I'm just exploring a little bit here before I check out what's beyond that fog wall. I don't like that sound. I really don't like that sound! What is this? What is that? Looks like some sort of pyromancer of a... Oh wait. It kind of looks like ye olde freaking copper demon. But not. Wait, what? A dark spirit? God damn it. This is not the time I want to be invaded by anything. Crap. This area is going all sorts of bad, isn't it? I'm gonna lose my ember. This dark spirit Haya is going to probably get me dead. Of course, the first time I get back in a couple of days and bam, suckers freaking decide, oh hey. You know, if I run my ass to the... Yeah, I'm gonna see about doing that. Gonna run my ass to the fog gate. tried to summon a couple of dudes. Leobald. You sound cool, dude. Summon him. Summon him good. Oh boy. Dark Souls 3, what an excellent thing to come off of being super chillaxed whilst playing Dungeons and Dragons Heroes. Yep. Leobald. I welcome you, sir. I'm sorry for the placing. Alright, see if I can't summon another guy. Great Swamp Calculus. That seems like it was an NPC. I'm pretty sure that was an NPC I just summoned. Yep, it got summoned super fast, so... that was probably a bad idea. Oh well, let's do this. And see if this was time well spent. Oh... praise the composure. What? Oh! You're a biggin'. You're a big great demon, you are, aren't ya? Whoa, he's... okay, I'm pretty sure that was... ah! Okay. This isn't that bad. Oh hell, Mr. Great Swamp Guy is actually helping quite a bit. Ooh. Kind of figured that I should have probably had some sort of, not fire damage, but, well. Ha-ha! It's called stagger, bitch. Whoa. Seems like he's summoning his own meteor swarm. Hi. Please don't hurt me. Whoa! Yep, I got me good. Yeah, wrecking his crap up. Okay. Ow! Explosions. Okay, does he have some sort of tail thing? No? Ah. Sweet action. Ooh. That was fun. Soul of the Old Demon King in a Sunlight Medal. Well, the Sunlight Medal's from that dude, so... and he already disappeared. Alright, so... I guess look at the soul. Once again, I keep on clicking the wrong thing. Soul of the Old Demon King. There's a demon, then there's Demon King. Used to acquiring ourselves or transpose. The shriveled old Demon King is now like a clump of burnt ash, but he is the last living witness of the chaos of Izalith. And then demons born of the chaos flame, but the flame has not survived, and demons are a dying race. So, it has been so long since the creation of the first flame and the attempted recreation of the first flame that there are simply almost no more demons? Yeah, look, there's like the asylum demon, because you can tell by the big butt, that's an asylum demon. That's also an asylum demon. Ah, oh, man. I wonder what he was doing with all these other demons. You know, besides just like preserving them or whatnot. It's a whole lot of freaking asylum demons. Well, that's a Taurus demon for sure. Oh man. That's a Capra. One down here on the ground, that's a Capra demon. So many different demons. Well, so many demons, period. Like, I wonder whether or not if the demons here were hanging around to try to protect the old Demon King. Man, this is cool. So wait, Lost Izalith, all the demons, Old Demon King. Was this under the Great Tree? The one that was in the first Firelink Shrine? Would make sense. I think Firelink Shrine just got built up upon throughout the ages. Alright, let's travel to the Firelink Shrine and see what we can't make. Let's see. Yep, you're still up there, aren't you? I'm hoping you are. Who else would, transpose my stuff into actual weaponry? I have... Oh, Soul of the Old Demon King makes the Chaos Bed Vestiges. What? I'm sorry, what? Also, Boulder Heave is apparently a, pyromancy. Soul of a Demon gives me the Demon's Great Axe, which... Aw, really? You need intelligence and faith in order to wield the Demon's Great Axe? Man, that's kind of ass. Old King's Great Hammer. This weapon has survived since Old Izalith and is imbued with the remnants of the Chaos Flame. Anchor weapon in Earth to temporarily boost poise and use strong attack to repeatedly stab Earth to trigger molten explosions? I think I'm too intrigued. Like, I'm pretty much going to not use... Oh, I can finally make this too. Demonic fist that burns with fiery essence, its wielder can release its power through use of its skill. When two-handed fists are equipped to each hand, and it's got the flame whirlwind, which I'm guessing is like the spinny fist attack when you're two-handing him. Ah, man, it's almost tempting. But I almost want to say that if I'm D-strength? Really? It's got worse strength than the freaking Great Axe? Well, I've always been more prone to Great Axes. And... Actually, let's see what else we can make with, the demon. Nothing else. We can make the... this thing. Hurls Chaos Flame that scorches vicinity. Demons born from the first fire... from fire, board smoldering essence and perish soon after. Man shares this rapport with this flames to this day. Yeah, still going for the... Yes. Treat the cheese. Alright, see if I can't level up with my 26,000 some odd souls, please? Ah, that's right, I need 35. Alright, one second, I'm pretty sure I have some spare souls. I do not have any spare souls. Oh well, I'll be patient. So, alright, I need to try to remember where it is, but I'm remembering one other place that I've not gone. And I believe that was in... Irithyll. So, I also put one single point into my intelligence. So I can wield this. Because this not only makes it so as I can, you know, whack stuff, but it also does provide a constant source of light. So I can go into certain areas where you need light. But there's also pathways I had yet to have gone here, if I recall correctly. I think I tried coming this way, and I literally bashed at every wall and went, nope, 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 nope. So it wasn't there. You'll have to pardon me, I really don't remember a lot of this area. I was more or less trying to get through as fast as I can without dying, you see. Nope. Alright, this is the area where those... spooky guys with the eyes that appeared in. Where is it? Oh yeah, wasn't there another direction I hadn't gone here? If so, I'm going to switch back to my regular old Great Hammer. Regular old great hammer. Not the gargoyle one, just the regular old one. Let's see, I believe I had checked out was around here first, but I didn't go down there because of that. Hi. Have a good day. Our warrior soul. Pretty sure that was one of the reasons why I didn't go this way. What does that sound? Sounds like footsteps. That does not open from this side. Oh, hi. You again. So, it's been a while. Stop that. Please. Oh. How do I get up? Oh, do I have to fall down there to get... Wow. Elaborate. Also, I got a lightning gem. Okay. So let's see, there's that way, which I'm not gonna go. Fog wall. Okay. I give you praise, sir. What's this one read? Nope, that's the fog wall one. Attacking. Yeah, okay, that's actually pretty good advice. Magic clutch ring. For those that remember my Dark Souls 2 Let's Play, the magic clutch ring lowers your defenses, but it increases the amount of damage you do with magic. And like all sources of magic. So magic weapons, magic spells, magic pancakes, I don't know. Anything and everything that's magic-y based. I'm more or less just wandering around at this point in Irelith, trying to figure out where the hell I need to go next. And just happen to be finding things along the way. Okay, there was the guys that wandered in that other direction. I was kind of nervous about those particular warriors, because if I remember correctly, they spanked me kind of good. Okay, there's got to be some sort of shortcut that one can make it into there. That makes me feel good. Don't ask me why that makes me feel good, it just does. Okay, was there literally just like a door that I didn't open? No? No doors, just a bunch. Okay. Color me confused, because I don't know what the frick I need to go. That's half the fun of these games, is figuring out where you need to go. Not necessarily the dying 50 times while it's doing so, but it's in there. It's one of the reasons. It's a reason. Honestly, I prefer Irelith to that poisonous place that I was in a while ago. Where the hell? Oh, there's a door over there. Did I go this way? I don't think I did that way, but door first. Never mind. Door second. Pretty sure I didn't go this way. Creepy. What is that gooey? Oh, that's the gooey sound again. Gotcha. You, sir, are next. Oh, Jesus, there's a lot of you. Did I say one of you was next? I meant, you guys can take a number, and I will see you when I'm ready. Sound good? Sounds good. Okay. No. Bad guy. Yep, I got fired in the face. I have been fired. One too many times now. Oh. Oh. I'm getting my ass stabbed and slashed and other things I'd rather not explain to my child when I finally have one. Whoa. Oh, hey. Pontiff stuff. Don't know what that does. Gonna find out in a bit. Oh, Jesus, he's got one hell of an arm on him. Don't know how I missed that one. And die. No? How about now? Whew. Those guys are stronger than I remember them being. And I did do a little bit of leveling, so... yeah, they are quite a bit stronger than I remember them being. Leggings of the Pontiff Knights now harrowed spirits of Irithyll. This blue-gray legging shrouded in the thinly cold air is light and brittle. Doesn't seem like it'd be that protective. Then they got the curved sword. A large blade appears to be eaten away by insects, making it lightweight but also brittle. So, they got low, endurance. Yeah, that's a word. Execute large spinning motion to imbue blade with frost and follow through with a strong attack that slashes with a great blade made of frost. Makes sense. Ow. That was not the most honorable of fights. What's this? Hidden path ahead. The frick is that noise? Wait. Is that one of those freaking... ah, that is. It's one of those freaky ladies, isn't it? Also, hidden path ahead? Oh. See, now I'm finding the guys that are actually worth a damn in their hints. Alright. Large Titanite Shard. Ravenous yelling and screaming. Whoa, I... yeah. Nope. Frick you. Oh. His knight armor. Sweet action. Seriously, what is making that noise? And that is one of those... ladies that I much rather not converse with, because for some reason they always manage to do me in the worst sort of ways. No, is that her making that sound? Seems like it. What's worse is that there's an item down there. But she's down there. Kukris. Yeah, I got those as well. I just want to get near. I just want to fucking get anywhere near her. Can you blame me? I have like no skills in dealing with these women. Wait. Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay, I don't know whether or not this area is actually, like, blocked off or whatever. Ow. So the thing I think was with this spell, the one that she's tossing at me anyways, is that once it does hit me, it inflicts a butt ton of bleed. I don't know why I came down here. There's also another one of those pontiffs. Doris is 9. Oh, that's the spell that she's been, that they've been casting for a billion freaking years. So how'd this guy die? Probably trying to fight her. Hi. Does this work? Nearly? Maybe if I'm closer to the bars. Nope. Okay. Fine, I guess I'll fight you fair and squarely. Come on. Ow. You pontiffs really know how to slash a guy right across the face, you know that? Just saying. Okay, wait. This feels familiar. There's a reason it feels familiar. And that is because directly down there is the second bonfire in this area. Great. Alright. Gonna run down there, probably restock on all the things. That's right. I was heading towards just the stairs because they were one of the first things I even saw in this area. Oh, now there's just a bunch of people looking to be summoned. Man. God damn it, now we even freaking little, not walkways, but barricade areas where you can't jump over are even considered secrets now. Damn it, it's gonna make things a lot more complicated. Wondering how people died here, probably just because they get invaded. I seem to remember that the other location I was looking into going through was by another bonfire that was here, so give me a second, I'll find it out right then. Oh, this place is dark. I don't know if it's what the area I was talking about was. I remember coming from an upward direction and there was a area that was just all freaking darkness. I just don't remember where it is. Which is one of the worst parts of this thing right now. Crap. Well, I think it was down here. Don't quote me on that. Yes, it was. Because I remember these guys, they ran away. Were like, oh no, don't murder us. And then a pontiff would appear out of nowhere from the other side. And freaking wrecked my health bar. That was decidedly not the thing I wanted to use, but okay. Ow! Decidedly, this thing is not as strong as it should be. Or rather, it's not as strong as ow. Nope. Ah! Dodge! Dodge, you piece of crap bastard. Oh yeah, another set of that Pontiff Knight armor. Awesome. Ow. Okay. Alright. I'm going to equip the better of the two weaponry for now until I get rid of the rest of these guys. Namely this guy. Ow. Alright, let's just ignore the fact that totally, whatever. Ain't no time for the bitchin'. Only the time for the bitchin' when I finally go die. Yep, it was just under here. There's the two casters. Or at least the one caster. Pew. And where's the other one? I don't like that sound. Nothing like having ravenous maniacs. Oh. Is there anything down here? Like, I literally came down here with this thing because I thought, oh, it's an area that's in complete darkness. Okay, maybe they hid something down here. Great. Awesome. Fantastic. So this is not the direction I have to go. And where is the direction I have to go? Well, I'm gonna return to Firelink and try to think on this. Okay, so one of the things I just remembered is that there was the lady that lived down in the castle-y area here in Lothric that had literally done more or less nothing for me. You know, besides say, oh, hey, by the way, stuff. That said, by the way, I did level up my health, and that was about it. Wait, did I? Yeah, I healed up some HP from that fight. I don't know why. I don't know how. But I now murder these guys. Wondering if I should farm them for their, sweet, sweet armor. Just look at them. Look badass. Looks better than my armor, anyways. So I'm gonna see about in here really quick. Oh, lady. Hi.
What is wrong, unkindled one? Are you not a Lord Seeker? Head to the base of the high wall and seek the Lords of Cinder. Is this not the calling of your kind since ages past?
But I did that. Time for do it. What's that mean? Like, what's that mean? Do it. I don't know if this is what I need to do. I'm gonna take one big swing at her and that's it. Of course, most characters, all I need is one big swing, so... Eh? Basin of Vows. Why do I not like the look of that? Is that a key item? Place basin at a statue of a beheading knight. Chalice used in old ceremony in which Lothric knights take their vows. It's only a formality now, but it seems as a empty practice. Place this basin at a statue of a beheading knight? The frick facts does that even mean? Statue of Beheading Knight. Oh. This one? I suddenly hate every decision I just made. This ain't kosher. This ain't kosher at all. I'm not alright with this. I'm not alright with this whatsoever. You got a big freaking fiery sword. I like it. Can I have it? You are really weird looking. You also move really weirdly too. Whoa, what is this? What is this scrappy move action that you're doing? Stop it. Stop moving around all creepy-like around me. Ow! Okay, let's not make brash attacks here. When I mean, let's not make brash attacks, I mean, I'm not going to try to make brash attacks. No, that was a pretty brash attack. Also, this music. Oh good, she explodes. I don't know what that does. I don't approve of any of the things that are happening right now. Oh, she's got a fiery sword and a flaming sword. You're cool, but stop it. Ow. Nope. Keep my HP up. Oh, that was a good attack. That was a good dodge and attack. Oh, is that making those the moves? Ow. That was not what I was trying to do. Eh. Nope, that was a move. That was a bad move. That was a bad move. All the bad moves. Whoa. Whoa. Okay. 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 You can stop that now. Whoa. Chase! I nearly got this. I don't nearly got this. Ooh. I dodged right into that one. Oh, she moves so serpentine. Is that even the right word? I don't know. One more attack. One more attack. Go, go, go. No. How'd she dodge? How did it dodge? Is it a she? I don't know. I'm dead. Woo. Dodging a few. Okay. Yay. Oh, there's a bonfire there, too. Jesus. Did you guys see how many souls I just got from that? Holy crap. That's a cool fight. I didn't even know that was a thing. So can I actually place the basin now? Okay. Okay. So to reiterate what I had to do here, I had to kill the old lady that sent me off in a wild goose chase down the other direction. Did all that fun stuff. Came back here for answers. And she was like, oh, I'm gonna be super cryptic-y. And it was only by the way of these fine gentlemen over here telling me to murder an old lady that I killed her, took the basin, ended up fighting a really cool boss, and then I can now have access up there. Which, I saw that ladder when I was, you know, talking to her previously and was like, hey, is there any purpose for that? And then, you know, nothing was coming of it, so I was like, oh, fine. Okay. I think that's enough excitement for one episode. Killed a giant old demon king, killed a giant thing knight. What the hell was that, anyways? Soul of the Dancer, one of the twisted souls steeped in strength. The Pontiff Sullivan bestowed a double slashing sword upon a distant daughter of the former royal family, ordering her to serve first as a dancer and then as an outrider knight, the equivalent to exile. That guy sounds like a douche. Alright, I'm gonna go quickly spend my souls. So then when I return, I'm going to head up that ladder. So, I'll see you guys in the next episode. Take care. Cheers.